A, B, under B.
Hi everyone, in this video we will tackle tip in hair extensions. With reference to our video on the families of hair extension methods, this hair extension technique is semi-permanent and one of several methods using wefts of hair extensions. It consists in taping hair extensions directly onto your own hair. Within this framework, two methods are available: the sandwich method and the single method. When it comes to the sandwich method, one uses wefts of hair extensions at the end of which there is a tape with an adhesive strip on one side. Strands of your hair are placed between two tapes, with the adhesive strips facing your hair, and the extensions are secured by pressing the adhesive strips one against the other. When it comes to the single method, the difference with the sandwich technique is that a single tape is placed either on top or under strands of your hair. Irrespective of the method chosen, heat or pliers can be used to better fix the extensions to your hair. Taping is very popular because it is cost-effective, quick to install, lightweight, reusable, and easy to maintain. Et voilà!